puppy. And as you can tell, he still thinks he's a big puppy.
He's a very sweet boy. He came to us at our Northside facility. He was actually found by some gentlemen who were walking past an alley where a group of kids were beating him up. So the gentleman took the dog away from them and brought him straight to us. Unfortunately, what we found was he had a severely broken jaw. So the lower half of his jaw had been broken and then completely dislocated so that it was sticking up through the inside of his mouth, which is not an ideal condition to live with. On full exam, we also found out that he had had a previous injury to one of his knees, specifically the tibial crest, where it had evolved or come away from the bone where it should have been. Thankfully, he isn't painful and that fracture is already thoroughly healed. So there's nothing new we need to do for it at this time. But he's a really sweet boy with our jaw fracture repair. He is gonna have some restrictions. He's gonna need to be on wet food, soft toys, and no hard treats or chews only for the next 8 weeks just to make sure that it heals properly. He's also going to be the first recipient of the Jeremy Dental Emergency Medical Fund so that we can cover the cost of the emergency surgery that he had to fix his jaw, which we're really excited about. So for all the people that have donated to that fund, you made this puppy's life possible. Do you like the meow meow? Thank you.